This is Bruce, Alberta. Population 88. For much of the year, it's a quiet farming community. But when summer arrives, the local folk gear up for the one big event that's made Bruce famous.
For just 2 days out of every year, the population in Bruce swells to more than 5,000 people. It's the site of one of the largest rodeos in Canada. Volunteers from throughout the area lend their time to make sure the Bruce Stampede goes off without a hitch.
Their last-minute preparations for the big Stampede barbecue. Since 1914, residents in Bruce have pulled together for 2 days of rip-roaring entertainment.
It's all there. I put it up.
Except the meats are gone.
The meats, they got them long ago.
There's a flurry of activity down at Rudy and Ann's general store. Bruce is jam-packed with tourists who come to see the main event.
But when Stampede comes and you see the people working at the grounds, that's all local people. Farmers and country people come from miles around. And the booths are with local people and the grounds are with local people and everything else. It's all people. You look at the faces and where do they all come from?
Can you write their names down there? And that's sort of, you're signing responsibility for them in case they break a leg or something. But if you want to have them come in and fill out a form, you can, okay?
I think they got them.
Local contestants gather up enough courage to register for the rodeo's amateur day. Just about anyone with a trusty steed can mosey on into the competition. The crowd for Amateur Day isn't that large. Most folks have turned out to see their friends wrestle with a bull or ride a bucking cow. Some of the contestants are almost pro.
I used to ride bareback, but I quit. It's too easy to get busted up.
The Amateur Day is a golden opportunity for the younger cowpokes to see if they've got what it takes to be a true cowboy. There's no better start than the calf tying competition. Speed and agility are also trademarks of a great cowboy. You can catch a greased pig and snatch away his ribbon, you're just one step shy of John Wayne.
Step.
You ready to go?
Hang in there, Mark.
One of the most anticipated and feared events in the amateur rodeo is mutton busting. For these young contestants, it may seem like a great idea at first. Anyone can ride a little sheep. Or can they? The woolly animal looks a whole lot meaner when you're actually sitting in the saddle. To the victor go the spoils, a handsome trophy for mutton-busting excellence. It could mark the start of a professional sheep-riding career. Brent Gilbert, Alberta Bound at the Bruce Stampede.